I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind.
I tell you, this is a AAA son, a streaking six. It's got rodeo shape. 15 hands, 1,250 pounds. His feet are square on his corners. He's got enough hip and hind leg, and look how he carries it down into the gasket. He's an own son, a streaking six, who of course had 104 speed index, a top AAA runner, and a son of the great Easy Six by Walter Merrick's Easy Jet. Miss Assured, the paternal dam, AAA daughter of the great thoroughbred stakes horse Little Requested. Probably one of the great things that you'll find here is the maternal side, and that's important, as we talked about. And of course, Moon Flame, this horse's mother. Not only did she have 102 speed index in her own right and run out $70,000, she is a multiple AAA producer and one of the great mares that we have in the speed horse business. She, a daughter of Fast Flame by the great Calamity Jones, and a second dam that's an own daughter, Lady Bugs Moon. Of course, year after year, a leading maternal grandsire of barrel horses in the world. This horse came off the racetrack, came to the Fulton Ranch. Brian went to riding him, put him in the calf rope and training, and said, I've never ridden an athlete that had this much go forward, the ability to leave as flat as he could, and then fall through himself in a stomp. And I tell you, there's pictures of this horse working as a calf horse. They are amazing. He is a tremendous athlete. He's the perfect shape and size with AAA speed if you're in the rodeo business, and you've got to understand that he truly is a rating horse if you looked at those two-year-olds out there today. He stamps his babies. As I told you earlier, if you go out on the internet and you take a look at the big futurity just run down at Broken Bow, the Cornhusker, you'll see, I think, that six of his get were in the top 30 horses. And that's a streak of Fling and Dash to Fame, I believe, had the most in the top 30. So that says a lot about the horse, and he doesn't have that many out there performing. So the ones that he does have are darn sure going to the front of the pack. A streak of Fling, 99-win stallion and a good one.
Drawn next to the favourite, but a streak of Fling looks unperturbed. Racing, a streak of Fling, one of the first away. Easy Zelina ducked in a little bit, but is matching a streak of Fling almost. Followed by Special Ruffles and wide out the meter reader. It's a streak of Fling well in control from Easy Zelina, Special Ruffles, Jess Perry 2 and the meter reader. It got pretty close at the end, but a streak of Fling has defeated Easy Zelina. Special Ruffles over on the inside looks to be third. The meter reader is way out past the middle of the track.
When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest.
I'm a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle, I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero, if anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up
high. Like I said, watch this first barrel. This has got a sweet move, first, second, and third. He's shot a performance horse as they owned a horse in South Dakota's Hallie Melvin's on board, a Bayron Stallion from 2007 by A Streak of Fling. I like him.
Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Oh, no. 15,560.
Trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making
Oklahoma, on Streaking Boondocks, owned by Joe and Carla Spitz of Lamar, Colorado. This horse, bred by James Cohome of Mission, South Dakota, sired by A Streak of Flame, out of PC Josie Dodds. So get ready and watch now. Rip Rockets on Streaking Boondocks with 1558 on deck, 1523 in the hole. Some of the nation's top cowboys, top ropers are here tonight on the best American quarter horses in the business. Watch it. Red Buckets, Streaking Boondocks. Oh, yeah, making it look easy out here tonight. How about a hand for them? Come on, audience, make some noise. Thank you, entry 108, Gary Wells, and Streaking Photo.